they fucking are again. In case you're in the wrong show, by mistake, we are Motorhead. And we are gonna clean your clock.
No glass. No glass. Ah!
Death now. 25 years and it should have made you fucking deaf. You ain't been to see us enough, that's what it is. Over your shoulder!
Well, hard to be kind.
How's that, all right? This is called Civil War.
Fucking years, eh? Are you all having a good time?
Yeah.
A little bit loud, please, because I'm Dutch. I'm not going to say this again. Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
You people upstairs? Any?
Well, they're having a nice time further away, aren't they?
Turn it up, Bob. Turn it up for that motherfucker.
Well, I sure am. This one is called Metropolis.
Thank you.
You
say what you want from me. Overnight sensation. Love is a hard, hard goal. The bad boys show the bad guys. So you're rock and roll. You're just looking for someone to take the spirit home. The bad boys show the bad guys. Baby, let's show you rock and roll.
So far. So far, so good, eh? Okay, then. Seeing as this is the birthplace of punk, is there any punks in here? You're not a punk, you got long hair. Oh, trying to pass for a hippie, eh? When I got the Hawkwind show, that teacher. Okay, well, this is for all the punks in here. It's our last single, not our last one, our latest one, all right? So here it jolly well comes. We'll be right back.
feel great.
Go crazy, baby.
Whitfield Crane, Dodo Pesh.
And so Whitfield, get the funk out, Crane. Are you still having a good time?
So am I.
Good, because I'm going to have a drink.
All right, we got rid of that boomy thing now. Are just have a drink in case I sober up, all right?
Are you ready for something different? Eddie, baby. Well, thanks anyway for supporting Motorhead all these years. We appreciate it. We have a good time.
And now the comeback of the year, Eddie Clark. It's not working yet. There you go. Bit choppy. Right. Thank you, Edward. Eddie Clark, boys and girls, he will be back
Mr.
later.
Fast, Eddie. Thanks, Bob.
What? Yeah. Well, stop it. You fix.
Do you want me to tell a completely crap joke at this point, or are we okay tonight?
No, we're not going to make any jokes at this point.
That's just as well, because only my jokes are always good.
Yeah, right, they know all yours. This is a new song, everybody. Isn't that exciting?
Who's got the new album?
Isn't that exciting? Isn't that exciting? Thank you kindly.
Who's bought the new album, anyway?
Well, play it to the other motherfuckers, will you? Because they haven't heard it yet.
17. It's a lot better than last week.
This one is very good advice for the adolescent of today. Stay out of jail. Yes, value for money, everybody, in today's modern world. It's a very old song, this. This is older than you, most of you. It's called Dead Men Smell Toenails. Bring it through,
when you're dancing, all you can do. Shoot straight, come on by. Slow pace is all we ever are. And I don't care the lies, but I will tell you twice. At the end of all else fails, dead men tell no tales. Behind the stable door, although you've seen that horse before. But I don't care the sky, and it's a right now to ride. At the end of Jackson Trail, dead men tell no tales. I got the blues and I'm a babe. Well, don't know you said that never had a lady night. I got the blues and I'm a babe. Well, you know she left me. She left me all alone. And I know even if I'm too bad, she can't see the light. Oh, baby, you know I got the blues. I know I'm gonna have to choose. I'm high. That's what I knew. I was born running, but laughing out loud. With your feet on the ground and my head in the clouds, you better run. Baby, you better run. Gonna blade, blade, blade. Silver bullets in my gun. I'm tall and I'm short, and I'm black and I'm white. Sometimes I'll be wrong, sometimes I'll be right. I'm iron and steel, and I'm bad to the bone. You come looking the trouble, honey. Don't you come alone, you better run. Baby, you better run. You're late, late, late. Silver bullets in my gun.
Thank you. I thank you. Playmates.
Oh yes, I know.
This one is quite a fast song. You don't want to dance to this. You fuck both your legs up. It's called Sacrifice. Die.
mystic, sacred horror.
Funny thing, you know, in between songs you all go silent, right? I used to think it was because you didn't like us, but then you were still there at the end, so it wasn't that. So I figure it must be like you're waiting for me to say something fucking clever or something. You're going to still be standing there next month while we're in fucking Poland, you know, it's fucking out. I'm just doing the best I can up here, you know, with the limited intellect that the Lord gave me. Okay, rock and roll time. You like rock and roll, don't you? In spite of all this other shit that's on the radio, in spite of all the motherfuckers who are trying to kill it all the time. So let me hear it for rock and fucking roll, Brixton. You can do better than that. Thank you very much. What am I shouting? All right. Here it comes. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Done.
Thank you. Here's the song that we haven't played in London since 1981, I think. You're curious, aren't you? Admit it. It's a golden oldie. It's called Damage Case. If anyone ever asks you who fucked that up, it was me. Here's an old favourite for you. In a moment when Phil gets the guitar back from the Manders.
For the first time in my life, I've just had the urge for chocolate on stage. Can you believe that?
A what?
Chocolate.
Chocolate?
Candy from where you live.
On stage chocolate, how's that, eh? Luxury. See, look at you, fucking quiet, ain't you? Let's see how you're stuck up against, say, Berlin, okay? I want to hear a Berlin shout in Brixton, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. That's fucking terrible. Try again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. That's it. That's the one. Thank you very much. Have you got a guitar yet, Bill? Is it in tune and everything? Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go.
Pretty boy, I'm a bad boy.
I burn to the ground. But it don't make no difference, 'cause that ain't gonna be easy.
His son and my son. One without a guitar.
I'm a
Yourselves a big cheer. This is from Motorhead to you people. Thanks a lot. We've had 25 years of bliss.
Oh, absolute fucking bliss.
Let's hear some noise!
Let's hear a bigger one!
You people upstairs, son.
I would like to introduce you, because you may have come along with your elder brother or your dad or something. Might be your first Motorhead event, right? I'd like to introduce you to the band, okay? Playing all the guitars, boys and girls, Philip the Beast Campbell. Monsieur Campbell. Yeah. On the drums, the best fucking drummer in rock and roll, Mickey D. And our guest stars for the last song, Mr. Brian May from Queen. Mr. Eddie Clark of Motorhead. Step forward and be recognized.
Where's Ace? We have Ace from Skunk and Nancy somewhere. Woo! And not forgetting Mr. Lemmy Kilmister.
Thank you for the 25 years, boys and girls. We'll have another one real soon.
Get it Yeah.